video we need to go to.
Sorry guys, gotta go!
What are you guys watching?
Harry's formal video. It's so good.
We can't make it better than this.
Yes we can.
No, we can't.
Calm down.
Why are we even making a formal video? We're at public school and no one's gonna watch it anyway.
Fine! Alright, Alex. Get this down. Alright, so what are our ideas?
Let's make fun of all the single people.
David Attenborough's something, right?
Let's have a dance-off, that'll be cool.
Rose ceremony!
Pauline Hanson appreciation.
The dance-off was a really good idea, actually.
But Pauline Hanson.
Yeah, can we get a drone?
A drone, yeah?
Yeah.
5 hours later.
Okay, you got all that, Alex?
Oh my god, I know who we need and it's not Pauline Hanson.
Come, health and human development teacher, Liam Tobin. Tobin, how you going, mate?
Good, thanks, Ali, Sal.
Not bad. So, year 12 formal tonight, will you be in attendance?
I won't be, unfortunately. I do a footy training.
Oh, that's stiff. Have you got any advice for the year 12s on what they'll be doing?
Just be safe, look after yourself, and look after your mates as well.
You did mention your VFL career. Why don't you tell us a bit about that and how you ended up coming to a place like this?
So I played VFL for 6 years, won a couple of premierships over my time, and you can't just play footy, you've got to have something afterwards, and that was teaching. And I landed on my feet after uni and secured a job at Blackburn High School and have been here ever since.
Lovely stuff. Why don't you tell us about the time you had a javelin thrown in your foot?
So it was last year. It was a wet day and Ricky Shin decided to launch a javelin outside of the measuring time and it's just skidded, hit my foot. Go to the doctor, get a couple of stitches, work cover, work safe came up as well, and I got given 1 day off. So I had to return the next day on crutches with stitches in my foot. So I missed 2 weeks of footy for a javelin.
Now, we've been told about one particular week where you made a student cry 5 times. Care to inform us about that?
I'll keep the student's name anonymous, but it was a Year 12 student last year who, at that crunch time, that term 3 stress level, and just a couple of things that was said. There was one where we'd just finished the sack and I said, oh, you know, if you answered this, you got it wrong. And she was one of those ones that answered it wrong, so that started one of them. The second one was, I was actually trying to compliment her, but I think it came through as being sarcasm, and then it was another one. And it sort of spiraled. So in 3 lessons, I made her cry about 5 times, which I was quite ashamed about, but looking back, quite funny as well.
We've been told something about something called Funky Feet Friday. Personally, I've got no idea what it is, so would you mind just letting viewers know what that is?
So Al, you're probably not very observant, considering I do teach you on a Friday. So every Friday I'll roll just a different pair of socks. They'll have patterns on them, they'll have styles on them.
And oh, I noticed that.
Yes,
man.
You have noticed that. It's all clicked,
Oh, yeah.
And I think Brianna and Chelsea have also started to roll them as well, which isn't the uniform, but I've let it slide for the first few weeks.
That's actually so good. Oh, thanks, Toby. Thanks for chatting to us.
All right, Zell, thank you. Enjoy the formal.
Are you taking a formal?
My roommate, fella Cody Mears.
My good friend, Ben.
My boyfriend, Joseph.
Tisha.
Lila. Just mates.
Just mates? Are we sure about that?
Oh, I don't know.
Are we going to be saying that at the after party? Or nah?
We'll have to wait and see, won't we?
Oh, well.
Ooh. Ooh.
Jasmine Palomar.
A girl.
Eleanor Mills.
Harriet.
Shelley Law.
Thomas Cammons.
Sean.
Miley Kunis.
Are you going to be wearing a shirt?
Oh, I was thinking singlet.
Are you taking Marin to formal?
Yeah, man, that was a great guess.
Is there any history there?
Hopefully.
Yeah, you.
Yeah, that's not happening, unfortunately. Next person, please.
No one, but I'm playing Tech Stella.
Wow, that is so cute. And is she aware of this?
No.
Spicy.
Dumped in.
So are you going to ask her now? She's right there. The opportunities.
Ooh. Get the mic. Will you come to formal with me?
I will. You saw it here first, guys. Woo-hoo!
Abby.
Myself.
Harriet.
My special friend, Brianna Gordian.
My special friend, Morgan.
My mum's taking me. Hello.
You already know who I'm taking.
Me, myself, and I.
Jack.
All my friends.
So, how can we make this video better?
Hold on. Where's Gabby?
Hey guys, sorry, I was just looking for the back job. Let's go and get some interviews done.
Hey Kazuki, what's going on? Are you going to formal this year?
I am.
You are, and what will you be wearing to formal?
Clothes, preferably.
Wow.
Yeah.
Who'd have thought? Any colour to those clothes?
Maybe white, maybe black.
White, okay.
Whole range.
I like it, so you've got some options. And are we taking anyone to formal?
Yeah.
So do they have a name?
Yes, they do have a name.
Will that name be being revealed?
No.
No? All right, bit of mystery again. All right, we'll find out who it is. Have a lovely rest of the day, Kazuki. We're joined today with Paul Paniatidis. Will you be going to formal this year?
Yeah, I actually will be leaving the house this time for a change.
Wow, you heard it here first. Will the mother be letting you out?
Oh, yeah, she will. I think she might be turning up. Whoa.
Oh, glad to hear. All right, is that your hot date for the night?
Yeah, I think she's on table 18.
Latrill. Get it? Anyway, hey Latrell, you going to formal this year?
Sure am.
And who will we be taking?
Sam's dad.
Sam's dad. Well, apparently he's pretty hot on the market.
Sam Burns, we heard that your dad will not be in attendance, so why even bother going? That's what I thought.
Can I ask one question? Will your dad be in attendance? That was a joke. His dad is obviously coming.
Who are we taking to formal?
Joel Della Bosca.
My boyfriend, Sam.
Caleb Watumbe.
My bad jokes and crippling loneliness.
So you're okay?
Madison Thomas.
Amy Hopwood.
Alexandra.
Unfortunately, I'm taking Max.
Can I ask why?
It's just been too long. I can't say no.
Jack.
Chloe.
My boyfriend. Me friend.
My saxophone.
William Yang.
My friend, Angie Lee.
Just a friend?
Yes.
Are you sure about that?
I'm pretty sure.
Okay, I'm not.
Unofficially Michael Netty.
Just wondering if you'd like to have an interview with me. Don't worry, it's nothing formal.
Yep, formal.
Get it?
Yeah.
Anyway, so I was just wondering, who are you taking to formal this year?
Harriet.
Is this Harriet?
This is Harriet.
Awesome, is there any history there?
Yeah, a little bit.
There we go. Come on, show some affection, put an arm around. Awesome, that's what we like to see.
Lockie Taylor.
Tim Ross.
Zach.
Riley Stevens.
Regina.
Just going with a few of the boys, you know.
Oh, God.
Joe Whaley.
Any history there?
Maybe a little bit.
A little bit? Care to inform?
No comment.
Oh, great.
Someone from another school, a friend. It's not spicy, but yeah.
Not spicy.
Tara Lauren Webb.
I found her on Tinder. I just showed up to the camera nice and close. Just get a good zoom in on that one. At first glance, I wasn't too sure, but after a good chat, the personality really got down to me, and this was the second picture.
Look, it was a hard decision, but unfortunately not.
Oh, is it because Kevin was taken?
No.
Sam Wandachi.
Alistair Hardy.
Any history there?
Bit.
Trisha Quinton.
Joshua McFadden and his twin sister.
Man.
Does that man have a name?
No, that's his name.
Oh, man.
Hi, I'm with
Izzy.
Nice to meet you. Who will you be going to formal with?
No one.
Oh, nice. Will you be taking anyone to formal?
Yes, Alice Turner.
Is there any history there?
No.
Any future there?
12 years.
I was just wondering what you guys are wearing on formal.
A secret suit.
Regular dining suit.
A suit that's grey.
Red.
Suit, it's blue.
A dress.
Blue.
Any history there?
No.
Red dress?
Fabulous.
A black jumpsuit?
A rust-coloured dress. So was it always like that?
No, it wasn't.
My Indian outfit or the gown, I haven't decided yet.
A navy blue suit.
A gold dress.
I'm wearing a charcoal suit.
Black suit with charcoal undershirt.
Just the classic black, man.
I was thinking maybe in dark navy blue.
Navy?
Yellow.
Were you dropped to think that was a good decision? Are you wearing tracksuit pants to formal?
Of course I am, bro. You know it.
What colour?
Probably grey.
Probably a black suit, you know? Match my soul.
Might go with grey?
Oh, black, yeah.
Blue.
It's a blue one with faint grey stripes down the middle with a white shirt and a beautiful pink tie.
A bit of black.
It's blue navy with a interesting coloured tie.
Burgundy dress.
Undecided.
I'm going to go for black, I think.
Yeah.
Black.
Black suit.
The classic black suit, black tie, blue tie, and black pants.
A white dress.
Black dress.
Dress with flowers.
Black suit.
Dress.
Just wearing like a grey checkered suit.
Navy, red tie.
This colour, red.
Navy blue.
Black.
Black dress, yep.
This black full gown skirt with a corset, and I'm going like full gothic makeup, so yeah, it's a goth look tonight.
Dark grey.
A suit.
A really nice blue, dark navy blue suit.
Teal.
A suit. It's pretty cool.
Alright, here I'm with the principal, Miss Alexander. How are you going this morning?
Very, very good. Just walking around saying hello to the children.
That's very nice. So you 12 formers tonight. You excited?
Very excited. I've bought a new dress.
Ooh, lovely. Alright, what advice would you give to the year 12s going to formal tonight?
Follow your dreams and work hard to achieve it, okay?
Are you taking anyone to formal, Heidi?
I'm not going to formal.
Oh, you're not going to formal, that's great. Who are you taking to formal, Annika?
I'm taking myself.
Everyone is going alone.
Did you think about bringing Cam Young?
Yeah, I did.
Who are you taking to formal?
No one at the moment.
No one.
No one.
No one.
No comment.
No.
No one.
Going by myself.
No one.
Me, myself, and I.
Yeah, wish you can't come.
Not taking anyone, unfortunately.
Me too, Matt. I know the feel.
Just myself.
Solo act that night.
Just myself.
Myself.
Couldn't actually find anyone. No one really wanted to go with me.
No one.
No one.
No.
No one?
Also, Hardy, who are you taking a formal?
Like everyone else, I'm going alone.
And was it always that way?
They ask you how you are, and you just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine, but you just can't get into it.
We won't talk about that.
Myself.
No.
No one. Why?
Nobody.
Myself.
No one.
I'm taking myself. I wish I had a partner, but he's off in America, so.
By myself.
Thoughts on the backdrop?
I'm sorry.
I don't really care.
Everyone, I'm here with the other school captain. Johnson, who are you taking a formal?
I'm taking my friend Carly Huang.
Didn't she used to go to this school?
Yes, she goes to MacRob now.
Any future there?
Probably not.
Oh, okay. Well, we'll see about that.
Alright, what's the worst thing your partner could say to you?
Hi.
You look fat. You look fat. Like that.
We're over.
That I'm ugly.
Do you want to dance?
Don't want to dance.
You have really, really bad breath and I don't want to kiss you.
Doris, is there anyone you wish you were taking to formal?
Liam.
Are you going to ask him?
Nah.
That's okay. How do you get so good at roasting?
Well, I cook every night.
Will you be in attendance to Year 12 formal tonight?
Yes, I'm going. Looking forward to it.
You got any advice for the students that are going?
Yeah, practice your dance moves. Get up there and dance.
Who's your favourite for best dress, mate?
Other than myself, probably me, yep. I'd still go with me. Yeah.
Max Caster over there.
Boom chicka boom. Boom chicka waka waka boom chicka boom. Boom chicka waka waka boom.
And have you guys got any dance moves you'd like to show us?
Boom chicka boom. Boom chicka waka waka boom chicka boom. Boom chicka waka waka boom chicka boom.
How you going, guys? Okay. Welcome to my vlog.
I love interviewing people. Interviews. Oh my god, it's so bright.
Blackburn, hi. Yeah, Black, come on, Alex.
Blackburn, hi.
Lovely.